Ooh, lovely.
Beautiful backhand.
One.
Absolutely.
Four. One, three.
Ooh. Oh.
Three.
Almost.
Four.
He's been known to make a crazy shot.
Five, three. Five, four.
This is very smart, soft blocking.
Seven,
really
five.
Taking the pace off it.
Eight, nine. Eight.
Touch on the receive. Shushin is so quick to get in and drop it behind the net.
Good backhand there. Pearson saves
nine.
One. And it's game one.
11, Shushin. Nine. First game
the
to
crowd Shushin. Certainly liking it.
He needs one game to love.
What reactions there from Shushin.
Bluff two.
Dropped it.
Two. Oh.
Nice and short. He's having a long, hard look at the table there. Great defense, but not quite good enough for Ewan Pearson.
Four, three.
Rally of the match so
five,
far. Shushin wins it.
Yeah, it's interesting to see someone who's able to control blocking.
Tried to counter punch, didn't he?
Tried to counter loop
four,
it from behind
six.
The table.
Again,
these
seven,
touch shots
four.
That he keeps shorter. He's really shutting down.
Good reactions initially from Shushin. The winner from Pearson.
And he was very alert in this rally to move right into the table. Good low push to the backhand.
Doesn't take the opportunity. There, he seemed a little cramped for space, right, to play the shot he wanted.
Ewan Pearson?
Shushin?
Shushin as well, yeah. I think the last ball might have clipped the edge of the racket there.
Ah.
So the trajectory changed.
Right off the edge there. An apology. And he's done it.
16, 14.
At the fourth time of asking, Shushin wins game two.
Hey now.
That is very
one,
good. Very
four.
Good from Pearson.
A little tricky.
Wonderful reaction, Shushin.
Six.
Oh, an inside out, a little
seven,
head fake
three.
On this one right down the line. Would love to see that one from every angle.
A couple of points here for Pearson to reduce the deficit to two. Wonderful five, from Susin.
It's just tough to figure out. He does a chop block. He blocks it softly with the backhand.
Six, ten.
It's not an easy ball.
And he's done it.
11,
Susin.
Yeah, Master Xu
wins this in straight games, but it's been an entertaining match, hasn't it?
100%. I mean, if you're not entertained, you must have been watching something else.